Who'd have thought at the end that bloke turned out to be the...